All right, cheers.
Jeez, 48 minutes?
Shush, it's worth it.
What is this?
It was nearly 7 months ago that a certain handsome gentleman with a magnificent golden flow received the very worst news to date. This very boy goes by the names of Nick, GQ, Johnny Bravo, Tricky Dick, my personal fave, Nico Pico, and most recently, Dr. Evil. But for simplicity's sake, let's just call him Nick.
It was at this time that Nick discovered that the pain he had been experiencing for a few weeks in his left leg was more than just a pinched nerve or pulled muscle. It was a malignant tumor in his femur. More specifically, it was Ewing's sarcoma. Throughout 2.5 months, he endured 5 treatments of chemo before surgery to remove the tumor.
To everyone's delight, Nick's tumor responded terrifically to treatment, allowing us a less invasive surgery to be done. As hoped, the surgery was successful. The tumor was completely removed from his femur, and an allograft or cadaver bone was set in place.
Now came the time for healing. Nick was instructed to keep all weight off his leg for 3 months following surgery. During this time, he had 6 more chemo treatments. Boredom reached a whole new level. But eventually came the day that he was able to walk again.
With a newfound independence, things began to look up for Nick. With 3 more chemo treatments to go, the finish line was in sight.
And here we are today, Christmas, near the end of the year, a new beginning.
One more chemo treatment to go. We've been waiting for this.
Nick, we're all so proud of you. You have so many people that care about you. Don't believe me? Well, then I guess we'll have to prove it.
Near the last day of chemo.
Nick is the man you see.
12+2 infusions.
11 weeks with Walker.
10 times 5 days getting chemo.
9 seasons of Dexter.
8 goopy visits.
7 5-day treatments.
6 of Red Devil.
More video games beaten.
3 times in the ER.
2 drinks on birthday. Okay, maybe 3.
And 1 crazy girlfriend, Molly.
Near the last day of chemo.
Now what
do you
will he?
Duh! And a J.Crew shopping spree.
You're the man, Nick.
Nick, you're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man.
Nick, you're the man.
You're the man. Yeah, you. Did I mention how you're the man?
Whoa.
You're the man.
Hey man, you're the Nick.
Nick, you're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man.
You're the man.
You're the man.
Hey, what up? We are Emblem 3.
Oh, hi Nick, it's Runner, just wanted to tell you that you're the man.
You are the man, buddy.
Nick Ruska, you are the man!
You're the man.
You're the man. Merry Christmas, Nick. You're the elf.
You're the man.
You're the man.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
You're the man!
Congratulations, Nick.
You're the man!
Attention everyone, I have a very important announcement today. Nick Jeruzka is the man!
You're the man, Nick!
Thank you.
You're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man, Nick.
Congratulations, Nick. You're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man.
You're the man.
You're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man.
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 You're the man. I'm sure you've heard a million times.
You're the man, Nick.
Yours in the bond from Illinois, Ada.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man, Nick.
You, my friend, are the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man.
You're the man.
And you're the man, Nick.
You're the man, Nick.
Here's to you.
You're the man.
You're the man.
You're the man.
You're the man.
You're the man, Nick.
You're the man, Nick.
Hi, Nick, it's Lucy. Just wanted to wish you a Merry Christmas and say, you're the man.
Hi, Nick, it's Millie. You're always so nice to be around. I'm sorry you can't wear black around me. You're the man.
JD reporting for duty. It's time for you to get better, young man. You are the man.
Hi, Nick, it's Miley. You're the man. Oh my gosh, what is that?
Hey, man, it's Gooby. We've had some great times together at the hospital, man. But am I happy to get away from those elevators? You are the man.
Nick, you're the man, and you really are.
Hello, Nicholas. Emma here. You've been cooped up inside for a donkey's year. Now get your arse out there and have a whale of a time. You're the man.
What's up, Nick? Glad to hear you're almost done. You, my buddy, are the man.
My man.
You're the man, Nick.
Cool.
Yep.
Who did that?
Nick, you're the man.
Wow.
What do you think?
Wow. I am just speechless right now.
Oh, and I was taping your reaction the whole time.